Good morning, students. I am Sunia Thakur from Ma Kalyanika Public School. Welcome you all to the exercise classes of English grammar. Students, today we will do the exercise of chapter 6, that is articles. So let's start exercises of chapter 6, articles. Students, we will see the exercise of 8 of these articles. Look at this, it is in page number 40. Okay, here it is given, write A or N before these words. Students, you know that before vowel sound we will use what? Before I have mentioned N, and before consonant sound we will use A. So let's start. Days boat. Okay, it has started with the consonant. So what will come? A boat. Days owl. O is there, A-E-I-O-U means, if it is the vowel sound, then what will come? N here, N, owl. Like that, this cucumber, a cucumber. Because C is your consonant, this orange. O is your vowel, so what will come? N. This eagle, again, vowel, then N. This number, this dog. D is your consonant, so what you will use? A dog. This table, what? A table. This octopus, an octopus. This R, an R. This computer, a computer. Why? Because look at D is your consonant, we have used A. Here, T is your consonant. We have used A. Look at this octopus. O is your vowel. We have used here N. Then, this arm. A is your vowel. We have used here N. Then, C is your consonant. We have used A. A computer. I hope you all have understood this number. Now, to the next number. Number B. Fill in the blanks with A or N. See, Hamid's father is this teacher. Hamid's father is a teacher. Why? Here T is your consonant. With consonant sound equal, we are pronouncing this word. We are doing the sound of the consonant. So what will come here? A teacher. Next, this ostrich lays about 8 eggs at a time. Here look at this. O is your vowel also in ostrich while carrying ostrich. A sound is coming, ostrich. Okay, so what will come here? An ostrich. Ruth bought this umbrella yesterday. Okay, here, look at here, umbrella. A sound is coming, and that is vowel sound. So what will come? An umbrella. I go to school in this auto rickshaw. Same thing, an auto rickshaw. Okay. Then next thing, Deepa is a police woman. She wears this uniform at work. Means, look at this, don't get confused over it. Uniform. Uniform, before when I was teaching you articles that time, I have told the use of that consonant sounds. Here, uniform. Not uniform. Uniform. That is Y-U. Okay? While pronouncing it is Y-U coming. You. Okay, so what will come here? As a pronounce, Y, U. So Y is consonant. What will come here? A uniform. Understood? Then, have you seen a picture of this unicorn? Same thing, uniform, unicorn. You will use a unicorn. So students, you understand this number? Now to the next number. This number. In C number, it has given which word should have the before them. Okay? Which word should have the before them? Okay? In which word we should use the? And it has stated, write the words with the. In the particular word, we will write in the blank. Okay? The with that particular word. Look at this. Here it is given, do you know any stories from Mahabharata? Okay, what will come? Do you know any stories from Mahabharata? Here, the Mahabharata. the Mahabharata. Okay, the Mahabharata. The Mahabharata. Next number, red fort was built by Shahjahan. Near particular monument also we have to use buildings, monuments. We have to use the. So here what will come? The red fort. So we should write here the monu. Here Mahabharata, the red fort. The red fort. Next number we will see who was the first man to stay on moon. Okay, moon of some particular in one, the sun, the moon we are using. Okay, so here we will use the moon. Next number we are going to see Meenakshi temple tomorrow. Here it is written we are going to see Meenakshi temple tomorrow. Here particular temple name, so what is the Meenakshi temple. Here you have to write the Meenakshi temple. Okay, next number, look at this. Arabian Sea flows into the Indian Ocean. Okay, means Arabian Sea, what will come here? The Arabian Sea. The Arabian Sea. So what should we use? Now that words like this. Do you know any stories from the Mahabharata? Red fort. The red fort was built by Shahjahan. Then who was the first man to step on the moon? We are going to see the Meenakshi temple tomorrow. And the Arabian Sea flows into the Indian Ocean. This will be the right answer by using the. Now look at the next number. Number E. Here it is written, fill in the blanks with A, N or the. Students, in first question we have already discussed about the uses of A. And then second question discussed about the uses of the. Now total A and the we will use here wherever it is needed. Let's start. Please repeat this first question. Please repeat the first question. Okay, means particularly we will use here the. The year 2020 is this leap year. Okay, the year 2020 is a leap year. This astronaut travels into space in this rocket. See, an astronaut travels into space in a rocket. Because which particular rocket not meant here? Tell me this name of this capital of Assam. Tell me the name of the capital of Assam. Next number, there is this mango tree behind our house. There is a mango tree behind our house. Okay, we pluck this mango when they are ripe. We pluck the mango, students. Okay, while looking this A here and the here, if you are getting confused, then I am telling that why I have used once A and another time the. I have told you before, if once you are introducing something, then you have to say A. The same thing about that mango, if you are repeating the sentence again, we have to use the there. Students, these are the exercises of articles chapter. I hope that you all have understood this chapter nicely. Before I have described and this time I have completed the exercises also. Students, you should practice at home. Till then, goodbye. I will bring another topic in my next video. Thank you, students.